Spurs now over to Highway 25, where Hartfield hosted Hillcrest. Let's get right to the third frame. Hillcrest trailing the Hawks by 8. This young man cuts into it. Nice footwork in the paint there. No name for him on the Max Preps roster, but just know he's pretty good. Later, Frank Mescali says, "You'd better know my name. I made great passes like this to Rich Penn." Penn's floater made it 30-22, Hawks. And one more name you might want to remember, Jerrion Young, off the steal. No jelly for him. My man prefers the jam, one-handed, too. Hartfield takes down Hillcrest. That final, 51-41.